do, 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 do. Yippee, 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 yippee.
Yesterday, but my teachers are taking things until Monday, so I'm taking this Saturday to kind of just like
yippee.
It was a rough term, or some people call them quarters, like just like a chunk of school year, and it's like over, and you're kind of like a restart on your grades. It's really a rough term.
Yippee. Yippee. Yippee! Yippee!
I understood it, but I should know how to apply it, if that makes sense. But I have an AP learning just a class, but it's called English. Bad idea, but that's okay. Yeah, anyway, so I'm taking this day to kind of like rejuvenate myself because I was so stress sick and I had a cold, so it was just like nauseous and not good like for 2 weeks. And so kind of just need a day to do homework and recover from that. But I also noticed that my mom was a little stressed out and the house is a little bit of a disaster. So I'm thinking, because they left me home, and I'm almost 17, so it's like not bad for me to be home anyway. So I'm home while they're in St. George, and I'm going to, I'm actually technically staying at my grandma's, but I'm waiting in the house doing homework at my house, and then I'm driving to my grandma's, staying with my grandparents. Anyway, not important. I'm going to clean the house and do a ton of homework and maybe go get some face mist and do some self-care, take a hot bath or something, because I need to be rejuvenated so that I can get back to school on Monday. Okay, I'm going to tell you guys that I'm not going to procrastinate, but I'm not going to procrastinate. Not today. I normally, when I'm like home alone and I'm sick and I'm not feeling that great, I sit in my room and I watch YouTube or Netflix or other things. But instead, to try and keep me out of my room, to like keep me moving, making myself breakfast, all of that stuff, I turned on Hannah Malosh Vlogmas, because I love Hannah Malosh, she's funny, very cute. And so, my hair is so dead. Anyway, I have that on in the living room now, so that I can actually move about the main part of the house, get some cleaning done, homework, those sorts of things. And also it helps to have videos going on in the background so I don't feel like I'm by myself. So
Yippee.
Because I've already unloaded the dishwasher to load those in. Now I'll unload that so that my mom will get home with no dishes to do. Except for the ones I dirty, which I'm going to put in the... But I finished making my breakfast. I have already eaten like half the eggs because I was hungry. Toast, eggs, and a banana. So, I'm going to do the dishwasher things.
Hello, 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 peanut butter. Hello, 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 peanut butter. Hello, hello, peanut butter. Hello, hello, peanut butter. Woo! Hello, 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 peanut butter.
It's big and it's awesome.
Here's Jack. Right. We're still sitting at the viewpoint, and Mom just leaned over and
just
her glasses just went right off the edge of the cliff. So they are gone.
There's
chipmunks all over, little fat ones all over.
I'm sorry.
That's fine.
Chubby, that's why they're really chubby. They're good at getting food.
Let me pet one when it came by, it smelled like this.
Be careful, they will bite you though.
Yeah, it bit her.
It didn't hurt them, nice. What?
We get her a little bit, but you know.
Oh, don't touch them. Don't touch chipmunks.
I didn't. I was just like.
Okay, we came. We saw.
Ooh!
Trail is freaking awesome. Those overhanging rocks and all the moss.
Bang.